All right, Avengers. We got word from our scouts of an attempted breakout at one of AIM's prisons. Those Inhumans need our help. Let's go get our people. You have to get all the Inhumans out safely. We can take it from there.
Understood, Dr. Pym. Searching the area now. I've located captive Inhumans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out. Destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells. Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Has arrived. Protect those Inhumans. impression on your HUD. Interact with the object ahead of you. These enemies must be defeated.
Thank you. Thank you. You're toast.
Yeah!
Head for the location on your HUD. Interact with the object ahead of you. These enemies must be defeated. AIM has caged a group of Inhumans for experimentation. Rescue them.
Thank you.
The four cells have a security system controlled by a separate terminal in the command center. The security must be disabled to destroy a cell. It can only go down temporarily. Move quickly. You may now destroy the associated cell, but hurry. Security on a cell is down. You can destroy it. Security terminated. Hurry before it re-engages. Security down. The cell is vulnerable. Have all been freed, sending them coordinates for evacuation.
Nice work. Everyone's safe at the anthill thanks to you. We're making progress. But we'll keep looking until we've rescued every last inhuman Ames holding. See you in a few. I'll send Theo to meet you outside. We had to build the bridge in a separate location. It's too dangerous to have near the anthill, let alone inside it.
Thanks for the portal, Theo.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay, I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing. Jarvis. Crap. We have to move. Hey, guys. That's perfect. This can hold me. Just you wait. Jarvis, do you have eyes on Clint?
Scanning the area.
Okay, think that was all of them for the time being.
There's a large convoy approaching the facility. Dr. Rappaccini is scheduled to meet it on arrival.
That must be Clint. Any way to get a message to him?
I can try, but you'll need to get me closer.
Okay, we don't have a lot of time. Just guide me to it. It's really gonna suck if this is, like, their laundry truck. This place looks familiar.
I'm picking up the convoy ahead.
We'll have to get Clint out of there before it reaches the facility.
Thank you.
Question. If I kick someone's butt in this time, is that gonna create a paradox? Nope. Like we found a welcome party. Didn't I already wipe the floor with you guys?
Split up the prisoners. Something about a security.
Looks like the cell open. Whatever Monica has told the prisoners is good to go. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line.
Yeah, I'll explain later. Much later. And can you call Pim? I called you. You just need to get this prisoner to safety.
Fine. Only because I owe you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Theo.
Tell me what this is about sometime. It's a quality.
Sure. All right, let's boogie. Where's the rest of the convoy?
A bigger convoy lies up ahead. Follow the ridge and you'll reach it.
Is that all? And see.
I'm not detecting Mr. Barton at this location.
Oh, thank you. That should be fine. But we're still getting these people off.
There's another cell over there.
That's gotta be Clinton.
This one has a larger security force. I think you're correct.
Well, good time's the charm. Let's do this.
Hostiles inbound!
Hi. Any chance you guys are just gonna let me open this cage and call it a day?
Nope, do it yourself. You know what? I'm just gonna take you out and then do it anyway, cool?
Let's finish this.
Katie?
Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
Saving you, dummy.
You don't understand. I agreed to this.
What?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoners.
Explain on the way. We gotta move. How did you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
So he's alive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claims she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
This is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you.
Blocking the way. Let's take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
We have to. We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart the alley. Or did you not notice the end of days looking tachyon storm?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
Don't have to tell me twice! How could you work with AIM?
Remember that day we got separated? We were right about Fury. AIM had him locked up. Same as me.
Did he survive?
Yes. Turns out, Fury and I both found plans for something called Project Omega. Monica claimed she was trying to stop an apocalypse.
And you believed her?
Fury did, or pretended to. We were her prisoners, but he agreed to help her. Then, after a while, I got a message. He needed my help, and Monica wanted me to go in after him.
It's blocking the way. Take this thing down and get out of here.
I can't go with you, Kate.
We're destroying the bridge. Whatever Monica's doing is tearing apart reality. Or did you not notice the end of days looking tachyon storm?
Yeah, that part complicates things.
You think? So this is a rescue mission.
Great minds think alike.
I hate you.
Storms. AIM has been using time travel to speed the process up. It's a weapon to stop the apocalypse. That's what it's supposed to do.
It's tearing the universe apart!
I did not understand, but if you're right...
When am I not?
We have to destroy the bridge. Even if I don't make it back.
still going through with this?
We have to destroy Monica's bridge for both sides, okay? Trap her weapon in one timeline before it causes any more damage.
No, no, no. You'd be trapped with it.
Not if I'm lucky.
Sorry, I have to go.
You better come back, all right?
I'll try, but if I don't...
Nope, not having that conversation, okay? So just get back to the convoy before Monica realizes you're gone. Let's get to the bridge. Jarvis?
AIM has sent their forces to recapture the prisoner.
Again?
Tachyon pulses. My readings on...
Disruptions are messing with time now. It's getting worse. Stay with me, buddy. Another wave's coming. Let's find cover.
Right away.
Get inside!
Trying to pass some future weapon through the time bridge.
Weapon? That's what's causing all this. At the rate the pulses are accelerating, the next transfer could hurl the planet into a massive tachyon storm.
Please don't say hurl. Okay, we have to get to that lab.
What happened to Clint?
We need to stop the weapon from the future side. We just have to hold the bridge open long enough for him to come back through, and then we can blow it to pieces.
We have to move. Now!
They're ready for you.
You guys are going down. Hard.
Thank you. to get inside and shut that bridge down before it's too late.
Easier said than done.
I know you don't want to hear this, but if Clint can't make it through in time...
We destroy the bridge. I know.
I'm sorry, Kate.
It won't come to that.
Right. But if it does...
I can do it. All right. Let's shut this vomit machine down for good. Get us control. Once it's open, expose the power cells while we give Clint a chance to come through.
You'll need to approach the time bridge so I can initiate a proximity override.
Okay. Jarvis will deal with security while I get the bridge open.
Okay. We're doing this.
Thank you. Non-essential personnel withdrawn to the minimum safety distance.
Why do I feel like we're in safe distance?
You've delayed the security protocols, but the system is adapting. Stay near the bridge while I attempt an override.
Dr. Pym? Status?
Working on it.
Thank you.
right? I don't know if this will work.
Just get it open.
You have no idea what waits for you on the other side.
Initiate.
open, exposing the power cell.
Nice work, Kate.
Thanks for waiting for me.
Thanks for coming back.
I have to tell you what I saw.
Do it back at the Chimera, okay? Because I don't know about you guys, but I need a nice strong coffee if we're going to talk time travel.
I'm really proud of you, Kate.
Please don't.
I mean it.
Now, I get partial credit, of course, but...
You're in your element here. You were always meant to be an Avenger.
Yeah, I wasn't sure for a while. But even after everything we've been through, mistakes we've made... This is the stupid, messed up family I want to fight for.
Does that mean you're staying?
Yeah, I'm staying, man. Okay? And sorry, but you're not getting your room back.
I am more than okay with the couch. Unless that's a couch. Is that the couch?
Welcome to the fight, old friend. It's good to have you back.
Yeah. Could say the same to you. Still can't believe you're alive and kicking. You're damn hard to kill, Cap.
Glad you're here, buddy. Now people can finally stop asking where Hawkeye went.
What Tony's trying to say is... We really missed you, Clint.
Sappy, but true.
Thanks, guys. Really took care of things while I was gone, huh?
Of course. But tell us of the future, Barton. What perils lie ahead of us?
Yeah, that's a lot to take in. So, bear with me here.
Wait a sec. That's the robot we fought in San Francisco. The one controlled by MODOK.
It's extraterrestrial. In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. She's building some sort of weapon. She ran out of time in the future, so she's tried bringing it to the past to finish it.
Which explains all our tachyon-related trouble.
When will this Kree invasion take place, Clint?
No idea. I don't know when they're coming, or even why. But I know we're horribly outgunned unless we do something. Right, Fury? He convinced Monica to send me to the future to help him, but when I got there, well, he told me we're losing the war. He said, I have to come back and warn you. Look, we all need to start preparing right now.
And we will. Tell us where to start, and we'll get right to it.
Right, well, we can,
Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, Clint. Look at me, Barton.
frequent?